The median, الوسيط. The median is the middle value that cuts the distribution exactly in half such that an equal number of scores are larger than that value as they are smaller than that value when the data are arranged in order. الوسيط هو القيمة المنتصفية بعد ترتيب كل قيم المتغير. For example, these are the values from 0 to 12. They are arranged from the smallest 0 to the biggest 12. The middle value, 6, is the median, where we have from 0 to 6 smaller than it and from 6 to 12 bigger than it. Example, 13 students started their school day by standing in a line. So as the shortest, that's student number one, stood in front, and the tallest, student number 13, stood in the back. The height of student number 7 represents the median, where 6 students are shorter than him and 6 students are taller than him. This is student number 1 standing in front of the line, and this is student number 7, the median, in the middle of the line, and this is the tallest student, student number 13. Order of the median. To calculate the median, it's important to sort, arrange, نرتب all the values from lowest to highest or from highest to lowest. لكي نحسب قيمة الوسيط يجب علينا أولا أن نرتب قيم المتغير من الأصغر إلى الأكبر أو العكس من الأكبر إلى الأصغر. If the number of values is odd, إذا كان عدد قيم المتغير فرديا, the order of the median, ترتيب الوسيط, سيكون n plus 1 divided by 2. n زائد 1 مقسوم على 2, where n is the number of values. n هو عدد القراءات. If the number of values is even, أما إن كان عدد القيم زوجيا, the median will be the mean of the values of n by 2 and n by 2 plus 1. إذا كان عدد القيم في المتغير زوجيا, فالوسيط ترتيبه سيكون بين n مقسومة على 2 والقيمة التي تليها n by 2 plus 1.